Hello guys, and welcome to a new video on my channel. This will be a bit of different type of a video, as I will be mostly commentating on the Gold Cup I won a few days ago. It will be, the clip will work this way. Until the semifinals, I will just post the highlights of the goals we scored, because those games just weren't very thrilling, not interesting that much. And then semifinals and finals, I will be posting like a full proper video. Okay, here we go, guys. First match, it was against SPQR guys and some Noclan guy. We take the lead 1-0 pretty early on. Second goal, once again, nice pass by Warrior, nice goal by Hatim. They will be my teammates for this tournament, as you will see. First match, we won 3-0. Second match, we took 1-0 lead. Then I find them and we concede. Unfortunately, no big deal though. All calm. Still got plenty of time. Warrior with some nice dribble moves. I play into Hatim. I mean, I try to at least, but anyway, the ball finishes in the end. Pinmo makes a mistake here with the pass, and we do score the third goal to progress. Okay, this was the first round, not that big of a challenge for us, and we move on to the next one. Pierce, Andrew, and Yuki, the Russian guy from the DX clan. We take 1-0, a little bit pass aside, kind of. Hatim here, great pass, and Warrior has the easy job. 2-0 first match, and we make it 3, we don't. Because Hatim misses this. So it stays 2-0. No big deal. 77% possession, deserved victory. But even though it may look like an easy match, these weren't easy matches. They played very well. And second match, they take the lead 1-0. We have to come back. We get a bit of lucky. Yuki has a blunder. 30 seconds to go. We equalize. Warrior cuts this pass through. And Hatim, great finish. We take the win. 9 seconds to go, I make this save also, so we do take the victory here, 2-0. Next round is where it gets interesting. We play a 5 game thriller against the double flank formation, Ion, Kimmich and Budi. First match I will cut off completely because it was a 0-0 draw and nothing happened. But for the next, I will be putting the full following 4 matches because they were pretty good. This was basically... these games weren't any easier than the final we played afterwards, because double flank is just cancer to play against. You can do much tackles, you can easily dispossess them, and they're pretty damn fast. I think here gets slided, unfortunately they get, but they can't even attack proper. Like with double flank, it just you play like cancer, man. It just, there is no pretty play style, and not enjoyable to play that way. I think he had great interception and great goal. We finally take the lead in the second match with half a minute gone. And they have most of the kickoffs with double flanks, were pretty damn slow at the moment. Kimmich here with some nice moves, and he cuts inside and scores. I didn't cover close corner, and Hatim was late, so yeah. Bad defense, not much to say. This is the first time I'm actually voice revealing on this channel, of course, and in the future maybe I will be doing more of the videos. It depends how this one goes, because I'm basically the first one doing post commentaries in the tournament, and I have no idea how this will go. Anyway, yeah, once again I make a mistake, we take the 2-1. We go 2-1 down, because I thought the ball was in my feet, but apparently not, so yeah, that goal is completely on me. I do a good slide here on Ion. We try to go on counter. Warrior 2, Hatim, nice 2-2. We're still in the match. Nice interception by Warrior. We try to go on a counter, but you will see what happens. We just don't get to the site. They play well, good moves, good position, good openings for them. And I get a good tackle here, and watch this. Last 5 seconds, I get the ball to Warrior, he passes back, I find Hatim perfectly, but match over. 2-2, we get kind of unlucky to not score there, a bit annoyed at that, but no worries, it's still 0-0 and we go forward. What can you do? Okay, third match now. Warrior changed to auto to grant us some speed. I defend well against passing side, good clearance of the down wall. And we kind of have a 2-1 counter. What are we gonna do? He plays Hatim and nothing. Yep, Kimi got into there, so we don't take a big chance, but we're moving on. I play a good pass here to Warrior and brilliant finish, and we finally take the 1-0 lead. Deservedly, if I say so to myself. They hold most of the possession with Kimmich, we were kind of forced to play more on the counter side. Really annoying to play against that formation. Here I miss a side once again, I've been playing bad to start this whole semi-final. Missing a lot of slides, being annoyed that my teammates aren't sliding, so I've been sliding but I've been missing. So I've been causing more damage than providing. But anyway... Yep, we will just keep going. Nothing finished yet. Budi orchestrating the attack, but he fucks up a pass. Brilliant by Hatim. Warrior somehow misses this, but we get lucky. Bit of an embarrassing miss, to be honest, but we will take it because it was a goal in the end. We take the lead, 30 seconds to go. We have the 2-1 lead. Just gotta keep it right. How hard can it be? Well, we will see. Got him with a bad side here, and I think, yep, me too with a bad side once again. And 2-2, gifted. We were through the game, but still not over. I lose the kickoff, I get a bit annoyed, I say wow in the chat. That is not that serious. Just gotta keep calm. You will see I miss another slide, pretty damn bad for now. And Warrior comes in really clutch there with the slide, that was really important. Hatim unlucky here, I make a good save. Then look at this, I gift. And we do lose this match. No excuse really, I expected Warrior to be more left, but in the end it is my fault, of course, I didn't run from the responsibility. And here is what kind of was on my mind, like, you know, if you ever like read more about the all-time greats of the sports in general, and like if you play game in and game out, if you play for so long, because I kind of play for a really long time, you kind of just lack motivation to play like regular games or regular weekdays. The non-big games kind of happening to Ronaldo too, like you just don't get motivation. And it happened to Jordan back in the day, like Michael Jordan, if somehow you haven't heard of him. Probably the greatest NBA player of all time. The thing with him was, like I said, but with him it was really vocal, because they weren't hiding it. Like, they would often make up scenarios that never happened in their mind in order to keep them motivated for the regular games. Because, like, when you play in NBA, you have 82 regular season games. If you play 82 games, how are you going to make yourself motivated for each one of them? So they were often making up just scenarios and just trying to get motivated to fucking play this good every single match. But yeah, it's because you just can't stay motivated. And kind of what happens here, I gift one goal and he gets me motivated. And the last two matches, as you would see, I play much better. I hit basically every single slide. Look, I hit, I'm right here, I'm 2 out of 2, I believe. And you will see I will keep hitting every single slide, I will no longer miss a slide. We have the lead here from a great goal by Warrior. And right here I confirm the victory of the match. Anyway, well, there is one particular situation with Jordan which I wanted to talk about. He, at the beginning of last season, he was often being faced against Cavaliers, Cleveland Cavaliers. And they weren't a very good side, but Bulls were always beating them by a big margin. But one for one game, Jordan just wasn't hitting his shots. Yeah, like it just wasn't working for him. And what happens next? Cavs at the halftime, they are down by 10 or 15 points, nothing is going for Bulls, and they do like taking the first loss in a long, long time against the Cavs. But at the halftime, at that time, the really popular shoes and the most famous basketball shoes, and still to this day, they are so famous, like the Jordan shoes. You probably heard of them if you haven't heard of the Michael himself. And at the time, the Jordan 10s, I believe, were the model that came out, and everyone was wearing them. They were just by far the most sold out shoes. They were just so hyped, and they just brought to Jordan so much money and everything. It was just unreal. No other shoe ever caused as much hype as the Jordans at the time did. There were even pictures of people, the players from the opponent teams guarding the man Michael Jordan himself while wearing his own shoes, like the Jordans. But yeah, at the halftime, what happens is one of the fans in the courtside tickets, like sitting next, right next to the court, so Jordan can hear him, he decides to let Jordan know that he doesn't like his shoes. What he says is, he tells Jordan, "Look, your shoes, they aren't good, just go back to the old ones." And Jordan hears that, obviously, and you can already imagine what happens in the second half. It starts and Jordan just hits every single shot. He stopped missing, he started hitting every shot he took. He started hit checking, shooting threes, hitting everything going his way. And Bulls obviously do win the match, and you can see Jordan at one point turning around to that fan that was insulting his shoes and saying, and basically shoving it in his face and letting him know that his shoes are indeed good, I guess, because Jordan did smack the Cavaliers in them. So yeah, that's basically what happens here. Last two games after the huge mistake, I step up, I play very well, and even though these weren't very pleasant games for viewing goal-wise, they were pretty hard strategically wise, but as you can see, we will hold out with a 0-0 draw, and because we won the last game 2-0, so a 2 goal margin, we do progress, because we only lost by 1 goal. And it's finally time for the final against Matko, Malko and Nathan. Hard opponent, you know already, no need to talk much about either Malko or Matko, very experienced, playing all their lives together. They know each other very well, but yeah, we're not too frightened. We come here to play our game and we hope for the best. Warrior stayed on Otto in order to get the speed. He played pretty well against Ion, so no complaints there, of course. And we will see, these were very tense games, and yeah, not gonna spoil you too much, so just sit back and watch. Matko here goes on a 2-1 counter. I don't know what I'm doing, my slide is very late. I didn't really cover anything, and we go 1-0 down with 42 seconds. Went already for the match. Warrior here gets slided, unfortunately. We kind of sold the ball very cheaply there, but what can you do? Malko trying to play a safe pass. Me and Hatim combine here for a lucky slide. We finally get the possession. Very hard to dispossess Matko once he gets the ball running. And yeah, everyone really knows that, so no point talking too much about him. Here I kind of get lucky, but I do the dumbest thing possible. Never do this if you're watching this, because I never put the ball right, try to slide, put the ball right up the wall, because it never works. I did it only because I never did it in my life, so I thought that maybe he wouldn't expect it, because I never do it. It's the dumbest thing possible, it will never work, so guys, just don't do that. What I did there, I got built by Hatim, so it's good, I guess. And here we have last attack and we fail to score. Matt Malko with a great save, so we lose the first match 1-0. Nice. But no worries, we keep calm, we keep going. We are all three of us are very experienced. Going 1-0 down or 2-0 down even, it's not an unseen scenario. I try to keep this calm, but that was a very bad pass, and we go give another possession chip. I could have edited all this out and just pretended that I am unmistakable and just yelled hard that I'm like the goat or anything, but I kind of don't care. This was kind of nice. We get possession finally. I wanna show you like the full thing and wanna show you the mistakes which you shouldn't repeat and all that. And as you can see, it brilliantly done by Warrior. Nice pass before that to work to him from me, and he finds Hatim beautifully. We take the lead 1-0. Matko on the press, I get the ball to Hatim and he gets tackled, but I don't know what I'm doing here. This was once again my fault because it didn't slide. My brain just froze, I guess. This wasn't very good. But no worries, we still 1-1, we still win it. Still a whole minute to go. So yeah. Hatim here dribbling himself. He gets Nathan to tackle eventually, but he gets tackled by Matko. I slide here, I don't know for what reason. This could have ended horribly, but Warriors beats us. And look at this now, beautiful. Orgasmic, man. Beautiful pass to Hatim, clinical finish. It just... Even Matko said wow in the chat. That was just beautiful. We take the lead 20 seconds to go. Just gotta hold it, right? And you shall see what happens here. I can take responsibility for most of the things. I do mistakes, I'm a self-critical guy, but in no way was that my fault, because on my screen it was just teleported to myself. The ball was just sudden in my feet, and sorry for the lock icon, I had been recording for a long time, so my phone just stopped, just locked. It's Samsung phones. But yeah, we get that win, we play a very good kickoff, and we very easily actually make the chance for a goal, cutting clinical once again, and we take the win, 1-1. I make a decent save here, and I get a decent clear here. As you can see, these games are very tense, very high press. Cutting here on the attack, passes to Warrior. He gets tackled by Nathan, unfortunately we waste another easy possession, but such is the life. I get a great tackle here on Nathan, and we are hoping to get a counter, right? I take it calmly, get to Hatim, and he, I don't know what he does, but he's still going. 2v2, they sit deep into goal, Warrior gets unlucky here, and we waste it. And once again, this is kind of my fault. I was just too shocked that we missed it. I didn't slide. I get caught in the space. I just get caught in no man's land, really. Just not doing anything. So we go 1-0 down, a bit unfortunately, but such is football. The beautiful game. Still plenty of time, no need to rush anything. I play to Warrior, beautiful to Hatim, and beautiful 1-1. Looks pretty very simple when the masters do it of the game. I wait for pressure. They don't seem to be pressuring. I play Warrior. That was unlucky. It was a nice try. But once again, wasted possession. The thing is with the Malko and Matko, they very rarely give the ball away. Like when they are on the attack, they are most likely gonna score. So you got to use your chances here. A bad slide by me, but great one by Hatim. I try to slide Malko here, dumb thing to do, but I get very lucky because Malko misses an open net to win the match. So yeah. We go and count on a half counter. Hatim calms the ball down here. Passes it back to me, and then you will see, I will not miss, but I try to open my body for a middle pass. Yeah, I'm just out of shape. Sorry for the lock icon again, Samsung phones are like that. Anyway, my bad on this play, but no worries, we will keep going, nothing is over yet. Only 2-1 down. You had a bit unlucky on kickoff, but no worries, we still have the ball. Right, I get it, Warrior, and we start our attack slow. Unless he gives the ball here, but I save it, which is, I don't wanna take credit for that. It's mostly lucky the ball hit straight into me. It's nothing major. Yeah, we're still going on the attack. And I will also post, in case some of you guys didn't wanna watch the full tournament or just wanna see the finals, I will post like the, in the description I will post the minute margin where to click if you want to just see the finals, where to click if you just wanna see the last game and all that, so don't worry. Hatim here with a great back pass and I score an easy goal. It was pretty damn open, so I didn't have much aim to do. Not a very spectacular goal. We take 1-0 lead though, and every goal counts the same. So yeah, let's go. I don't know how the Magnet didn't track the ball to Hatim here, but Warrior with a great interception. And we take the 2-0. Great job, great press by Warrior, and it paid off. Here they try a middle pass to Nathan, but he just passes to Matko, and great tackle by Warrior, very important slide. Hatim ignores pass to Warrior here, gives to me, and we do have a 2-1 here. But Malkov got a good save and beautiful pass once again, spot on for Hatim, and we win the game 3-0. Pretty convincingly. Momentum shifter. 77% possession, we head into the last match. Or is it even the, yeah, it is the last match. We head into the last match with momentum gain. I wait for pressure, I wait for a good pass, but nothing happens. I give it to Hatim, straight back to me. Just waiting, I play to Warrior and he takes dribbles, and you will see right now, beautiful to Hatim. We take the 1-0 lead. They got a bit nervous, Marco got a bit out of position. Confusion for the Frenchman, so we take bounce on it and we take the lead. Malko just trying to find a pass to Matko, but doesn't succeed. They got it tonight. Good clearance here by me. I got the save I made also wasn't very good. They shot it basically straight at me. I think it got bounced off Hatim, but the clearance was good. And we get the ball out, which is all that matters. All we gotta do now is keep the calm for the last minute of the match. Warrior is very good at doing so, but somehow Matko intercepts. But luckily for us, he doesn't engage in a straight out run. He instead goes to get the ball back. Malko misses a middle pass here. Hatim does pretty well to save us a few more seconds by clearing it here. So yeah, just like half a minute more and we will be winners of this Gold Cup. Elite Legion, what a clan, right? But yeah, no, nothing over yet. Matko once again dangerous, and I get the tackle here, luckily, because all three of us basically tackled, we were all out of position, but it worked out. Hatim gives the ball here, but as you can see, they start panicking, they miss the passes, they missed a few too many middle passes, and we hold on, we win this tournament. So yeah, we are the Gold Cup winners for this day, as you can see, 5 matches, really tense ones, and thank you everyone for watching. Maybe I will do more of this video, like I said, it depends how they do view wise, how they do comment wise and all that. So yeah, if you like the video, please let me know, either like it or comment, I don't wanna beg for them. But yeah, just let me know, give me your overall impressions, because this is the first time I ever do such a thing, first time I do any type of post commentary, this is also my voice reveal, so just everything, give me just any feedback please, it will be very appreciated. Thank you guys for watching and goodbye until the next time. See ya.